Hello everyone, I'm Zara and I welcome you all in this new vlog. Today I'm going to share how I have finished the revision of all the NCRTs within 14 to 15 days. I have one special request to everyone to understand one thing, that if I have completed all the revision of NCRT within 15 days, it doesn't mean that you have to complete according to my timing. In your case, it may take longer than usual, or you can complete your NCRT revision very shortly, and that's absolutely fine. You are following your study nature and everyone should do that. No one should copy or follow blindly anyone, because we don't know, right, whose strategy is weak or strong and right or wrong. Also, you have to make and follow your own strategy always. So from today, I'm going to finish the revision of all NCRTs, and yes, it's revision. On my last polity video, people started commenting that how it is possible to finish the Indian polity within 10 days. Have some logic and use that logic, please. I never said that I'm going to start reading Indian polity for the first time. Definitely no, it is not possible to finish the Indian polity within 10 days if you're going to start this for the first time. Right, revision is possible, but first reading is not possible. And from today, I'm going to do my revision of NCRTs. Of course, it's revision again, I'm repeating, and I really don't know how long actually it is going to take. And yes, my first reading of all the NCRTs actually took 2 months and 15 days. So yeah, it is, I think, very common, and most of the aspirants actually says that 2 months is quite enough for the first reading of all the NCRTs. And I started reading NCRTs from 9th standard. I have not followed from the 6th standard at all, because I think according to me, my basic base is little strong, so I really don't need to follow from the 6th standard. So yes, I'm going to do revision of all the NCRTs. So here I have received something very interesting, and that is general study material from a very popular website called BookNet. They have provided me such a genuine and great quality study material, and personally I'm impressed by their service. And yes, this general study material is from Vision IS. They have focused to cover the entire syllabus, like polity, economy, history, ethics, environmental study, international relations, geography, and everything that we all should cover to complete the syllabus of UPSC. You can clearly notice the quality of all the materials. They are just excellent. The most important feature of this general study material is they are purely Xerox printed, not handwritten, which most of the online sources or any seller always used to provide us, and we all used to face to read those notes. So if you are planning to purchase this general study material, you can check out my description. I have linked all the details. And here is the website of BookNet, where the general study material is available at a very reasonable price. And you can check out their other products also, like any books or study material. So go and check it out, the description. I have linked all the details. In the very first day, I wanted to read a chapter or a subject that I always love to study, and what can be better than geography and CRT? I can freshly remember when I decided to do a revision of my complete NCRT, the first thing that actually hit my mind, and that is I have to finish the NCRT of geography, because we all know, right, that in the geography part, NCRT plays the most important role, and I think this is the most important books that we all can cover with proper interest. Yes, we all love to study NCRT, and I think nobody can deny it. I have not recorded myself every time I was studying NCRT, because if I do so, then the video may go longer than 30 minutes. And to be very honest, I was little bit off-minded while making this vlog, because I was totally in that zone. I mean, I have to complete all the NCRT within minimum time. I can remember one thing, that every time I have studied NCRT at least for 2 hours. I was extremely excited when I decided to finish all the NCRT of geography. That excitement level actually helped me a lot to study very long period of time. And in the very first day, I have studied complete 3 hours without taking any break. At this time, I'm having my lunch. If you ask me what is my favorite lunch meal, then definitely my honest answer will be definitely Bengali food. Whatever you are giving me, Bengali food is totally like, I really can't express by words. Simple rice, some ghugni and some banana kofta, aloo posto, some green chilies and lemon juice. That's it. Well, generally I never capture these moments, but making vlogs actually taught me to capture some beautiful moments. So here I'm back, and at this point of time I'm planning to watch online videos of NCRT from ancient history, because for me I think ancient history is the most toughest part of my entire syllabus, according to me, because I really don't like to cover that area, sorry, but yes, I feel it is a little bit tough. And yes, I just have finished my bath and completed my lunch also, so totally I'm all set to get back to my study desk. So I'm watching online classes of ancient history from a YouTube channel, and I generally don't watch any online videos for at least NCRTs. Actually, I feel little difficulties to read and understand some of the concept from the ancient history. So according to me, it is better to watch online classes to complete that chapter. So yes, I do that. You may have noticed one thing, that I always used to study my NCRTs after completing or finishing my lunch, because this is the time when I start completing my second session. And my first session is always current affairs, I mean reading the Hindu newspaper and news analysis, and also making notes. Hello everyone, at this time I'm going to start doing revision of geography NCRT, the physical geography. I think I really don't need to explain the benefits and usefulness of reading NCRTs, no matter whatever the subject it is. I mean, whether it is economy, whether it is polity, whether it is history or geography. As much I have noticed the importance of NCRTs, it is just something that it feels like chewing gooseberries. The more you chew it, it starts releasing its own taste, and the taste gets better, and gradually you get to know how much actually it is healthy for your body. So NCRTs are actually like that. In your first or second reading, you may not realize the importance of it, but the more you do in revision, you actually get to know what actually it is and how much, I mean, it is important. And I believe that to understand and utilize the benefits of NCRTs, you have to utilize the previous year question paper and syllabus as well also. So yes, now I'm going to do the revision of geography, physical geography of class 11. Again, I think you all can relate one thing with me, and that is physical geography is always and always favorite thing in the geography. If you ask me, is it was easy to complete all the NCRTs along with following my daily routine, then definitely I will say no, it was not. I mean, it was tough, and somewhere I may not have gave my 100% to complete my NCRTs when I used to feel little bit demotivated. And during that time I used to only think about myself, that what should be the next step of mine. And I think this is very normal to feel a little bit demotivated during our journey. It was another day in my life when I was feeling a little bit exhausted due to extreme pressure, and I decided to have a glass of cold coffee. Making cold coffee takes little bit time, and it is about 10 to 15 minutes, and honestly speaking, I enjoy that time a lot. After drinking my cold coffee and finishing my current affairs also, I mean reading my The Hindu newspaper and watching news analysis, now I'm all set to get back to my study. And at this time, currently the time is around 10 a.m. in the morning, and at this time I'm studying the NCERT of history from class 12. It was another day in my life, which was little bit rainy day, and what can be better than that for a better mood and mind change as well. Currently the time is around 7:30, and at this time I have decided to study the NCERT of macroeconomics, which is extremely crucial to follow, because if you want to understand each and everything in the Indian economy, then definitely you have to go through this book with proper focus and interest. And I really can't avoid reading this book, because I know how relevant is this book. Another day in my life when I woke up at around 3 a.m. in the morning, and yes, it was a morning day, and currently the time is around 6 a.m. in the morning, and I have decided to study NCERT after finishing the regular thing, reading a newspaper and following everything that I do for current affairs. And these days I'm trying to wake up early in the morning, and I used to wake up at around 3 to 4 a.m. in the morning. So thank you so much everyone for watching this vlog. I hope you all have enjoyed watching this.